using the best practice mute that's on the market for tuba players. The mute I'm talking about is, of course, the DIY sweater mute. You won't be able to buy anything better, so just find your favorite sweater instead and stuff it down the bell.